Hello viewers, we are from UQ Magazine and today we have Mr. Inaki with us from Monodragon. Hello sir.
Hello, how are you? Good morning.
Good morning. Sir, can you just brief about Monodragon, what it is all about and about the vision and mission of your company?
Okay, Monodragon Assembly is a company established in 1977 in Spain. We manufacture special machinery for different sectors like automobile sector, medical, cosmetics, white goods, and solar. We are here to exhibit our products in solar, in the solar business. And what we do is we do equipment for module manufacturing in India.
And can you just highlight upon the achievements of your company, the innovations and the projects being undertaken?
Well, the achievements of the company, we started in the solar business in year 2000 in Spain, mainly established in Spain and Europe. We started in India about 5-6 years ago. We have our own team, manufacturing team in India. So in India we are able to accomplish, manufacture and settle products, machinery. One, we are specialized in the front line, that means cell tester, sorter, tablet stringer, automatic busing interconnection machinery, lamination as well. And also we do the back end or the complete line. And one of the offers or the services we do is we do from module design, raw materials specification, line assessment, and specialize in high capacity lines, like over 80 megawatt production.
So can you just brief more about the product offerings and its technology? And if you can share the pricing roadmap of your products.
The what? The pricing?
The pricing roadmap of your products.
Well, the price, the machinery we have is we have all different kind of stations from the, let's say, classification of the cells down to the test, flash tester of the module itself at the end of the chain. Normally we can accommodate, let's say, the equipment and the layout to the production needs of the customer. Most of the machinery is made in Europe. Part of the machinery is also made, the auxiliary machinery is made by our subsidiaries in China. We can also manufacture in India at this moment in time. So the pricing can vary from 1 million to 6 million euros depending on the project and capacity size.
So can you... So can you just brief about the technology as well, like how much suitable it is for the Indian market?
Well, in terms of technology, we can offer, let's say, machinery equipment to do CAD cells. Actually, we're one of the first companies doing equipment for CAD cell technology. We also have designed to do bifacial glass modules, either CAD or full cell. We also have equipment to do, let's say, no busbar cell or module technology through to different partnerships that we have. So we basically, we can say that we can accommodate the equipment to the customer needs in terms of design and product type, module type.
And what are the challenges and opportunities you have in Indian solar market?
Well, we established in India since a few years ago. We have some already existing customers in India. And we see that according to the government or Indian companies' plan of establishment, we see India as one of the top three markets in the world at this moment in time.
So what's your market share, like how much you have installed and supplied in India in 2017 and 18? And what's your target for 2019?
Well, we have established total in India, I believe, a little bit less than half a gigawatt, I would say. Our plans will be to double these things, to have more than 1 gigawatt established in the coming 2-3 years.
Okay, thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you very much indeed. Thank you.